Julia Bradbury, 52, has shared a series of serene clips from her time by the beach as she continues to enjoy the sunshine with her family. The country file star is making the most of every day after having a mastectomy to have a 6 cm tumor removed following her breast cancer diagnosis in September 2021. Julia shared an insight into her family holiday in view of her 227,000 Instagram followers. The videos showed the presenter soaking up the sun in a bikini, meditating by the sea and enjoying some beautiful sunsets. She captioned the video, "So grateful to have this time in the sunshine with my babies. I'm trying to take full advantage of this magnificent light while I'm here. Early morning breathwork on the beach, grounding, listening to the birds and swimming in the gorgeous ocean is so good for mind, body and soul." Posting a number of bullet points with sunshine emojis, she continued, "My heart rate variability is up a couple of points and I'm exercising every day in the beautiful morning light. The old me would have been downing the cocktails, I wouldn't have seen the sunrise most mornings or have felt motivated to walk or do qigong and yoga. Don't miss. David Dimbleby turns down offer to cover King Charles's coronation. News: Harry and Meghan are not my battle as Dame Kaylee gets King's invite. News: S Club 7 star Joe O'Meara breaks silence on death of Paul Cattermole. Latest: I feel like I'm genuinely recharging and the time with my little ones is priceless. Thank you universe," she concluded, before adding, "Also thank you at Melissa Odebosch for my swimwear." She ended with the hashtags, hashtag vitamind, hashtag recharge, hashtag circadian rhythms, hashtag daylight, hashtag sync, hashtag move, hashtag vitality, hashtag grateful. In the video caption, Julia also added that she was grateful for time with her children, early morning sunsets, meditation and breathwork by the sea and some moments to plan the future and focus on the present. "Grateful for this chance to reset and to nurture my sleep and circadian rhythms," she continued, before sharing a snap of herself in her hospital bed. "Learn from yesterday, live for today, hope for tomorrow. The important thing is not to stop questioning," she penned, quoting Albert Einstein. Julia has given up alcohol and made significant changes to her diet and sleep schedule in order to reduce the risk of her cancer returning. The star, who is married to Gerard Cunningham, is mother to 3 children, Zephyr, 11, and twins Xanthi and Xena, 7.